The greatest challenge of a leader is leading themselves first, said the great iconic guru, John Maxwell. Hello everyone. Today's powerful topic of living a life as a model for others looks extremely good on paper. No doubt there are leaders who have inspired, like Mahatma Gandhi, Martin Luther King, Steve Jobs, many people out there who have greatly changed the way the world we live in and who are great role models. But the deep question we need to ask to ourselves, that are we truly role model to ourselves? Do we have the necessary qualities of being a successful role model, like discipline, motivation, inspiring people, taking action, leading from the front? These are the kind of qualities which we all look for in a role model. If you are one among them, I appreciate you and thank you for being one. Whereas I lack these qualities. I am filled with laziness, lethargy, procrastination, lack of discipline, motivation. Hardly ever taken initiative in my life. So how can I be role model to someone? I leave this question with you. Are you truly being a role model? If yes, congratulations. Thank you for being a person who makes a difference in the life of people. If not, the question is, what are you willing to do to be a role model? What is that one thing which you can work on? Carl Jung beautifully said that one who looks outside dreams, whereas one who looks within awakens. So I leave this question to you. Are you truly being a role model to yourself? My quest to be a role model is to at least work on being a discipline. And that is the reason why I'm attempting table topics every day. Of course, there are times when I fail. But this one step towards being disciplined can definitely lead to a giant leap in my lifetime.